is on the track for 8 laps. The first of 2 qualifying heats for the Rose River Chevrolet's Coupes.
Car out just a little too wide, hopped it over the back tire of Buster Captain's 13 car.